So deeply, madly, and crazy in love with you. I try to run, I try to hide, but my heart seems forever chained to you. I try to deny and never imply, but the truth remains. I'm crazy, madly, deeply in love with you. My heart like a flame burning with deep desire. This is more than love. My goodness, it's a wildfire. It cannot be contained, and it cannot be put out. My flame is bright, fiery, and blue, always ignited by you. The burn of your love is like no other. With your sexy smile, remarkable charm, unforgettable aroma, and electric touch, who can really blame me for loving you so, so damn much? Your love drives me crazy and makes me go completely insane. But it's only because I desire you so damn much. You see, it's not me. My feelings are to blame. They have a mind of their own, a soul of their own, and a mission of their own. That mission, my love, can be nothing more, nothing less, and nothing different than you. You are the one that ignites my flame. You are the one that makes me crave. I crave you. Yes, you, in all of your magnificence, in all of your glow. I try to hide, but my heart seems forever chained to you. I try to deny and never imply, but the truth remains. I'm crazy, madly, deeply in love with you. My heart like a flame burning with deep desire. This is more than love. My goodness, it's a wildfire. It cannot be contained and it cannot be put out. My flame is bright, fiery, and blue, always ignited by you.
Okay, Michael,
so
you want to wave, Michael?
Say again?
You
want to
wave?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Love, love, love.
And then our other contestant, we have Devon. He is a Pisces, and he's looking for a friend to have long conversations with, and he is a crisis prevention specialist.
We keep these all together.
So there's a restaurant here in San Antonio. I think it's called J. Alexander's. I like that place. You know, I think that's, you know, something to eat. Well, and so if I had to back it up, maybe if, you know, obviously if I'm into the person, that morning, maybe just, you know, brunch, you know, something simple. And again, I like to paint, so sipping paint, paint, and then again, finish it off with something to eat later on that night. I think that's a good first couple of minutes.
Yeah, all day.
What?
You win.
Please.
I don't know San Antonio that well, so I can't use San Antonio. But my thing is, I'm from Miami, so I'll probably have like breakfast on the beach. Like you can, it's like certain things that you can go on the beach and you can have breakfast and have a spot where you can communicate. That's the best way, just to get to know you. I mean, the food is a plus, but just having somewhere where you can actually communicate and get to know each other. And not all day, you got to give me that.
I don't know
how much I'm into this, you know.
You have to be the segue. Of course, there's that communication between us, you initially. But yeah, you would have to be the segue into me, us, the kid, that communication and creating that chemistry there. I mean, it's, but in that situation before, it's, I mean, for myself, it's easy, but I know kids, you know, you don't always, sometimes, you know, of course you hope the best with the relationship, but sometimes you're gonna have to, that's a delicate situation. Hopefully by that time, y'all have already communicated. I'm already gonna know a lot about that person before that point. Hey, we need you up here.
Being able to tell people no sometimes.
I mean, that's really it's him. Really it's him.
Come on, where's
Omia?
You're
going to
pick a name of one of two ladies.
Okay, so you ready? Okay. And the winner is Robin.
I love it. Okay. Well, you got to wear the crown.
Okay.
I don't have to
wear the
national. No, you don't have to wear the national.
Yes.